This Sunday, the 40th annual Icebreaker Road Race will take place, and with Montana April, you never know what you're going to get. This year's race will offer below average temperatures and possibly even some snow. But the race is set to go on no matter what the weather brings. Before and after the race, participants can gather in the Civic Center to stay warm and also enjoy some entertainment. Lunch will also be offered after the race. The Peak Health and Wellness staff will be making sure your muscles are warmed up by doing some exercises and stretching before the race. That takes place on the Civic Center steps. You can still register for the Icebreaker up until the day of the race. Brandon, it sounds like those runners and walkers should be bundled up and ready for rain, wind, and the S word, snow.
The S word, that is exactly right. That's what we've got headed our way for Sunday.